This is the story of a fella who at the age of 22 lost his business.
At 23, he ran for the state legislature and lost.
At 24, he became a partner in another store, and it went under.
At 25, he was elected to the state legislature, but at 29, he was defeated for Speaker of the House.
At 31, he got totally bummed out.
At 34, he ran for the U.S. House of Representatives and lost.
At 37, he was elected to the U.S. Congress.
At 46, he was defeated for the U.S. Senate.
At 47, he ran for Vice President and lost.
At 49, he was defeated for the U.S. Senate again.
When he was 51, he ran for President of the United States and won. His name? Abraham Lincoln.
And today, he's the host of...
Histeria!
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 Histeria!